What is up, everybody? How's it going? Welcome back to another video, and today we're back in Universe Sandbox Squared, or still Universe Sandbox 2. Still don't know which one it is. But anyway, today, once again, Earth, might as well, the Earth's looking at me a bit funny, so I think it's time that we destroy it again, because that's what you do in this game, because there's a lot you can do with it. And last time I messed around with like the tools, like the laser art. This time, I want to just try and add some objects like surrounding the Earth and just see what happens. I'm just going to add some of them, because they're all in an orbit. But, we're going a bit fast. We go a day a second. Okay, that's still a bit fast. We're gonna go 1 minute a second. Probably a little bit more. I have no idea what just happened. So I'm gonna add a few more things orbiting. I guess speed up slightly. Yeah, surface temperature is not that bad actually. Can I just add mercury orbiting this one? Not sun, the Earth. That doesn't actually change anything. Just add a random spiral galaxy. No. Hi. I mean, what is happening? Oh, Earth's been crashed into. Pretty sure we're all dead. Can I help it at all? What if I... if I just pump water into the Earth, I'll bring the surface temperature down. Hold on a minute, we're getting close to the sun. That's probably just, that's probably just normal Earth's orbit.
I keep adding water.
At... go hunt. I'm gonna keep on pumping water into the Earth. Pump some iron into it as well. Okay, so I'm doing it all behind it apparently. Chuck some carbon dioxide out of the Earth. Okay. So it should cool down rather quickly. Density. Okay. Supernova in galaxy. Let's have a look at this. Oh. Might be able to help with this. If I just start. Can I just like start exploring? Just exploded the supernova. How do I explode? And the galaxy is off. The galaxy has left. This is okay. Speed so. That's tricky. Right, I'm gonna explode the sun and watch as hell breaks loose. Everything is gone. Just everything is gone. Well, that's one way to get rid of everything, I guess. Another tennis ball just orbiting the earth. I'm actually going to launch a tennis ball at the earth. Don't think I felt that, to be fair. Lots of tennis balls there. Hello. what I just did, to be fair. We don't launch tennis balls at the air. It doesn't like it. Jesus, I'm breaking earth in many different ways this time. I managed to make it disappear because of tennis balls. You meant to be launching at the earth. I might get sucked up. Okay. They all hit the earth. Did it do much? Not entirely sure, to be fair. Not 100% sure it actually did anything. You got another one that's just hit it? No. Well, it's just yeah, I don't understand that, to be fair. Should we do what we did last time and just attack it with a laser for a bit? Just try like freeze the world a little bit. Tell you what, where is... I need you again once more. Stop. I need... Right. We have America here. And I believe this is Florida. So, we're gonna do something that Florida's not used to. We're gonna make it cold. And we're gonna make the entire of America cold. Should have a freezer. And I'm also just gonna start to freeze the whole world over. You know that stuff about global warming? Yeah. I'm just gonna freeze the world from space to fix that. Hopefully everyone can survive. I don't think they can, but do your best. Natural selection will take its course. Spend the time to freeze the oceans. this is a cold laser where you can freeze the oceans. And by the looks of it, the entire world is encased in ice. So the average surface temperature is minus 207. So now we just let nature take its course. And the world is thawing out. One extreme to the complete opposite, to then the complete opposite again, to then normal. I was saying normal. Feeling. Surface temperature is actually cooling down. And see where this goes. See it change a little bit. Goes from being okay to not okay. And then again, bollocks, everything's back to normal bollocks. Say that. No, it goes from the non-frozen to then, what is it? I know the clouds are really. Look like it's like freezing, non-freezing, they're freezing here. But anyway. Yeah, this is going to be a short video again today because I'm just going to leave the episode here. So, I hope you enjoyed, and again, if you have any suggestions, leave it in the comments, and I will get around to them. So, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.